fix uninstall GCash and install again. Hello everyone, welcome to this channel. I'm Emily and I'm here to help you out today. So without any delay, let's get started. So first of all, make sure that you have stable Wi-Fi connection on your device. After that, launch the Play Store and make sure that you have the latest version of GCash application. Here you can see there's no option of update, which means we have the latest version of GCash application. Now, during the cache troubleshooting problem, what you simply need to do is just check for updates, and then all you need to do is make a long press on the application and then tap on app info. Here you can see the option of clear data at the bottom right corner of the screen, so tap on it and then tap on delete all data. After that, simply relaunch the GCash app. If this does not work, all you can do is make a long press on the application, tap on app info, and here you can see the option of uninstall. So you can uninstall this application and reinstall it by going to your Play Store application and searching for GCash and install it again. And this might help you fix your issue. So thank you so much for watching this video. See you next time.